liquid filling machine. PLC touch screen control system. You can choose the language here. And you can preset the parameter from here. This is the filling volume of your bottle. For example, your bottle is 100 liters. You can preset the filling dosage number 100 milliliter. And you see here, first volume and last volume, because actually you want the filling speed is very high, but if the filling speed is too high, your liquid maybe splash out. Yeah, maybe splash out from the bottle. So our machine can divide the filling process to two steps. The first step, this is means the first volume. 70 like this, like 70 milliliter with a high speed, yeah, filling. And the last volume, the 30 milliliter with a lower speed. Yeah, actually here you can change. Oh, sorry, this is the first filling speed. You can change speed here, like 4,000, and the last filling speed like 2,000. Yeah, it's according to you, according to the viscosity of your product also. So here like this, and let's check again. And here for the functions, we have from here you can change the mode. Okay, stop. You can change the mode to the foot pedal and to the time auto mode, foot pedal mode and time mode. The foot pedal mode means when you turn on the machine, when you run the machine, you need to use the foot pedal, press it. Yeah, press one time, filling one time. And the another mode, okay, here the another mode, the time mode, means the machine can do filling step automatically. From here you see the interval time now is 3 seconds, means when you turn on the firstly I stop when you turn on the time mode, the machine will automatic filling after 3 seconds. Okay, so let's check. Yeah, firstly we use the foot pedal mode, turn on the machine. Okay, you can see now we have preset the filling volume is 100 milliliter. Okay, let's test. Sorry, let's test. Milliliter. Okay. Milliliter. Okay, 100 milliliter. And we can change the filling function to the time mode. And you see, it will fill automatically. And also you can, for example, you want, if you input 1 second for the interval time. Yeah, let's check again. Yeah, for here, the interval time we have set 1 second. Okay, let's check again.